Here we have the list of mechanics for all the fanatics of Lady Barbaric, who's rather dramatic and maybe erratic, but never does panic when facing Gigantic. Number 1, Inspiration. The rate of inspiration gain depends on the damage you deal and the enemy you deal with, so whack away with a fishing rod and either you or your enemy will be long dead before the first chant. And try to fight giants because Wickfrid is more inspired when her life is on the line. So when facing a titan, remember, a dart at a start is enough for a buff. Though mind you, a Varg and a Yukas are no boss mobs while a tree guard and a spider queen are. The best way to tell is by turning up the music, since worthier foes have more epic themes or themes of their own. Still, violence isn't always a solution, as entities like butterfly, rabbits, moles, small bird, eye plant, lure plant, chester, walls, balloons, spider den, hound mount, sand castles, and sand spikes put her in no singing mood, and neither will using magic of ice, flame, and wind. Number 2, the battle songs. There are 5 songs in total, starting with Weaponized Warble that allows couple more smack before snap, with exception of Long Range Weapon and couple melee weapon like Hambat and Morningstar. Also, this song is weapon specific, not tool, so drop that umbrella, you fool. Heartrending Ballad and Clear Mind Cadenza gives health and sanity for each attack, not much to add there. Bel Canto of Courage decreases the usual sanity drain by half, quite useful against more daunting foes, but also decreases the efficiency of the Queen's Crown. And finally, Fireproof Aceto helps you withstand the flames slightly more, a moderate buff against Dragonfly Larva and one of Claws' minions. Number 3, the Battle Shouts. Use Rude Interlude to attract and Startling Soliloquy to repel, and while neither of them work against bosses, they do work on some minions. Claws' deers can be aggroed and startled. In fact, a well-timed shout can prevent Claws from using their magic. Dragonfly Larva, although not as spooked as the deers, they can be aggroed, and same goes for the Muslings. Grumblebees can be both taunted and haunted, though can quickly snap out of it upon the Queen's command. Unfortunately, there are few mobs immune to both shouts, such as Cookie Cutters, Rockjaws, Buzzards, Gestalts, and Woven Shadows. Then there are those easily angered but never frightened, such as Eye Plants, Tentacles, Baby Tentacles, Deathworms, Ghosts, Vargs, Nightmare Creatures, Birch Nutters, Salamander, and Seaweed. If there are any more deviants I've missed, do add your comments under the video so I can delete them. Number 4, Allies. Battle songs and battle shouts can reach as far as 3 tiles, and the songs can strengthen friends, slaves, pets, and vermin fighting along. The spell will break the moment her friends are beyond the limit, but once they step back into the circle, the power returns as well, of course, long as our warrior still has the buff. Her tunes can even reach the allies of allies, although with some exception, like Willow's teddy bear Bernie. You and your Valkyrie sister can also benefit from each other's songs, allowing multiple blessings in early battle. And those are the few tips you may have missed if you have better things to do in real life, so like, share, and subscribe to support those who doesn't, like me! With that being said, cheers!